display, share through Soompi.1x1 NBC's Come and Hug Me has released behind-the-scenes photos of Jang Ki-young and Jin Ki-joo. See also, four scenes from Come and Hug Me that continue to linger in everyone's minds. Come and Hug Me tells the story of a police officer whose father is a psychopath and an actress whose parents were victims of this psychopath. The two, who were each other's first loves, reunite as adults and help heal each other's wounds. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250. BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250. ATF. Last week, Shader Jin, played by Jang Ki-young, and Ham Jae-yi, played by Jin Ki-joo, enjoyed three dates in one day. They went to the Arboretum, beach, and amusement park and tried to enjoy a day of happiness. In the photos, the actors smiled, talked, and showed off their sweet chemistry in between takes. They wore cute headbands with animal ears and made adorable facial expressions. Jang Ki-young turned the beach into a pictorial photo shoot with his handsome appearance, while Jin Ki-joo made others cheerful with her signature eye smile. A source from the drama said, "Thank you for the great response to Doojin and Jae-yi's date, which finally took place after 12 years. In order to repay the viewers, we released behind-the-scenes photos of their date. We hope you'll have an energetic Monday with the behind-the-scenes photos of Jang Ki-young and Jin Ki-joo's date full of bright smile and energy, and we ask for lots of your interest for the July the 4th broadcast. Come and Hug Me airs on Wednesdays and Thursdays at 10 p.m. KST. Check out the latest episode below. Watch now. Source 1, 2.